Children, this is zinc carbonate. Take a small amount of zinc carbonate in a test tube. Zinc carbonate is a light amorphous white color solid. Now we'll see the effect of heating on this compound. On heating strongly, this amorphous white solid changes to pale yellow. This compound gives off a colorless, odorless gas, which when it will be passed through lime water, will turn lime water milky. Now you can see here, on heating, this compound is changing to yellow. That means on heating zinc carbonate, a yellow residue is formed. But this yellow residue, when cools down, it changes to white color. That means, what do you observe on heating zinc carbonate? The observation is, a residue is formed which is yellow when hot, and when it cools down, it turns to white again.